In an interconnected world, none of us is safe until all of us are safe. I was very happy to join the World Health Organization and an initial group of health actors to launch the ACT Accelerator, a landmark global cooperation to speed up the development, production, and equitable access to the new COVID-19 diagnostics, therapeutics, and vaccines. These new tools can help us to fully control the pandemic and must be treated as global public goods available and affordable for all. This is the only path to a world free of COVID-19. But this will require the most massive public health effort in history. Today, we are taking the next step, mobilizing resources for this vital endeavor. And I welcome the generous contributions being announced today towards the initial goal of 7.5 billion euros. These funds are a kind of a down payment for development of the new tools at the speed needed. But to reach everyone, everywhere, we likely need 5 times that amount. And I call on all partners to join in this effort as we look together again on late May to sustain our momentum.